we talk most important topic regarding basically main's exam, main's point of view is CO2. Is CO2 means carbon emission is problem or opportunity? If global process emissions reduction has been slow, simply cutting the emission will avert the climate. If the present scenario, if we use the old technology, but we can not achieve the carbon budget at promised by Paris Climate Agreement, and we hold the earth temperature below 1.5 degrees C in the last century. So we must find the way to eliminate emission rather than its existing CO2. So we can find new way to use carbon or eliminate carbon and use the carbon as a useful product. So another thing, it is foreseeable Earth with one day rely on carbon negative technology. As well, what is carbon negative? That draws CO2 from the air and stabilize the useful product. For example, direct air carbon capture and storage, which is still under the development, it is not developed yet, but you know, if we develop such kind of technology, we can capture carbon from the atmosphere and convert it into the carbon products, useful products such as building materials, and use this carbon building material in like plastic and etc. Such produce will treat CO2 as a valuable input material. So we can convert carbon dioxide into valuable material and turning Earth's biggest problem into an opportunity. So here we still in the way where we use as a its greater opportunity. The move towards net zero is crucial to avoid climate catastrophe. So if we need to avoid, if we need such kind of technology and we avoid the climate catastrophe like hurricane and other things, we can use net zero is a crucial, and we can use this type of technology. So let's our next, I hope you will understand all, you have I have cleared all the point, and if you have any question regarding this topic, you can comment on my channel, and you can directly interact with me for the any topic related to climate change, environment and etc. So let's thanks. My next lecture will be on the blue carbon. What is blue carbon? So we can meet next, our next class will be blue carbon. What is blue carbon? What is blue carbon economy? And it is a various kind of carbon like black carbon, brown carbon. So next, so like and